Is Spain on energy such as light and water in education centers?
The last year in our educational center, the wage was 9,000 euros, the equivalent to 1,200 tickets for a Shakira concert.
Is it true that nowadays technologies have improved the life of many people? We, after doing our research in some educational systems, we have decided to include these technologies in our project. We are Smart Rosetta.
Everything started after detecting that the energy consumption and the agility didn't work at all. And that was where our proposal was born, Smart Institute.
Now, imagine for a moment that we have automated all the tasks that are held in the educational centers. Come with us to live a day at our education center. Just when we arrive at the center, the teachers and the students are registered through RFID gadgets. In this way, we streamline the access, the assistance, and quantify the people in the school, in case there is an evacuation. This is the smart assistance.
When we access the classrooms, a range of sensors start our automatic control of lights and blinds. This is our auto blinds.
Breakdown arrives, and we don't want to wait for breakfast, do we? So we, with a smart cantina, a locker with its app of order, payment and collection, and our cryptocurrency, the Rosettas, we achieve to minimize the waiting time.
When break time finishes, we find all the bins full of rubbish. We solve this with our smart bin detector, an exact assistant that notifies the students in charge of school maintenance of the level of rubbish of the bins in the school and in the playground.
Don't forget that this app also notifies the students when they have to go to the bathroom.
By the way, the teachers also have the smart parking, a system that helps teachers in research of parking. So what are the benefits of Smart Institute?
Generally speaking, the benefits that we offer with Smart Institute are that we reduce costs in the daily life.
We are more efficient in the tasks and arrangement of the school.
We move forward to new ways of center management through innovation and new technologies.
And we respect the environment more. We are betting firmly on sustainability.
We are Smart Rosetta and the future is in our hands.